Today in this video, we will learn about how to reset a DNS zone in WHM. If you want to reset a DNS zone in your WHM, then in that case, log into WHM and then go to DNS Functions. Now here, click over Reset a DNS zone. Now just choose a domain name to reset. Now click over the Confirm button to reset the DNS zone. In this way, your DNS zone is now reset successfully.